understanding that science, technology and innovation are essential to economies, the economy of our country, so that our economy can thrive and also for societies to prosper. Last year, we held the inaugural Presidential Science and Technology and Innovation Plenary. This will continue as it has proven to be an important forum where we bring together scientists and innovators to exchange views on how they can contribute to the continued growth of our economy. The initiative brings together government, academia, civil society, and industry to collectively drive South Africa's national system of innovation. The inclusive and consultative approach that the presidency has taken to address the country's challenges will serve us well as we embark on the national dialogue that we have committed to convening together with other key role players in our country. Our overriding priority for the next 5 years is to achieve more rapid and inclusive economic growth so that we can create jobs, reduce poverty, and build a more just and equal society. To achieve this, we must configure the system of government to support a significant expansion of investment in infrastructure. We have seen the value of collaboration in pursuing this objective.